The price of eggs in Japan is expected to jump amid declining supply due to a massive outbreak of avian flu. According to Japan's agriculture ministry, almost 10 million birds, mostly chickens, ducks, and ostriches, had been killed because of the virus this season. This raised concerns of further strain on poultry supply and an increase in egg prices. The spread of bird flu has already pushed egg costs across the globe in recent months.